guitar riffs are an excellent way to develop two important picking techniques, and the riff I just played has them both. The first one is called double picking, and it happens when a note is picked to produce a galloping effect. It has an eighth note up front and two 16th notes. The second idea is when we hit chords with multiple down picks, instead of the typical alternate down and up. Now, these rock guitar techniques are great for helping you move one step closer to becoming the best guitar player that you can be. To learn more, sign up for a free membership today at creativeguitarstudio.com.